可。Dude, that animation is so gimped up. What is up, everybody? It's Bloodstalker. We're back with some more Conan Exiles. And I'm just telling you, I love this game. Now, I want to give you a pro tip. I wish I could have gave you on the first video. But when you make a... Can I harvest you? Oh, I can. Yeah. When you make a bedroll, you got to interact with it. Just simple as that, really. Make four more walls. I actually started building a little base. There we go. Look at that. Got two walls and a doorway and something yelling at me. This place is very... You know, Ark made me nervous. Not gonna lie. Made me pretty nervous in the fact that it was just, wow. There's just so much to it. It was so overwhelming at the time. This game just scares the living shit out of me. I'm not gonna lie. And it's just because you don't know. I mean, look. Got them dudes over there. Yeah. It's just craziness, man. I can't imagine playing on a server where it's PvP. It'd just be crazy as hell. Let's get a door up. And I need twine for that. So let's craft up some twine. So, yeah, I starved to death, which there is a bug when you die, apparently, it looks like. And what that bug is when you die, you have food, you're not hungry, but you're starving, and so you slowly just die. It sucks. Not going to lie. I mean, it sucks so bad. And meat does spoil in the game, which, you know, it's obvious. Got some more shredded roast there. So, food-wise, we're okay. I mean, other than the fact that it does spoil, I don't know if there's a way to preserve it. I'm sure there probably is. We'll get to that. But, man, just look at this game. I wish I could run in ultra settings. It's still beautiful, though. This just doesn't give it justice. I still haven't got the driver yet. I was wanting to get a couple videos recorded if I could. And see, there's that meat just going bad. Alright, let's see here. I don't need to be in there. We need to be crafting. We got a door made. Now, I don't have a big base. It's very small at this point. I mean, it's modest. It's enough to survive, you know? I like that. That's cool. So exciting. Can I make any roofs? Can I make a roof? I can craft two of them. I'm trying to get level. We did get a level up. I need to see. Let's see. Agility. Vitality. I'm going to pump up vitality. I think vitality size your health pool. Okay. I want something for stamina. There we go. That's grit. We need to be leveling up grit. That's what we're going to do. Because stamina is no joke in this game, for real. Alright, let's look at some recipes. Now, I was wanting to get storage box for sure. That takes two. We've got 11 spent. We don't have any more left. Alright, so we can make a wooden box at least. I need to make a storage box. And it takes wood. Wow, I can't believe I'm actually out of something for once. Alright. Let's get these roofs on, the two that we have. But yeah, there are some buggy things to it. And again, like I said, this is early access. You're going to expect to see it. They patched some things already, because when I got on this morning, there's already an update for it. But yeah, I mean, the way it goes... Oh! These guys make me nervous, man. I probably built like in the worst possible place you could build in. I do like my grass floor, though. It's kind of cool. I would prefer to have no grass floor. But hey, this is just our first base. This is just the first of many things to come on this game. That's all I can really say. So we're going to craft up some more of that. So we got twine. But I want a box. I can't craft a box. I need more. See, it's like never ending. It is grindy. I'm not going to lie. The game is grindy as all get out. But that's all right. That's just the way, that's the nature of the beast. And that's one reason also why I've got my gather rates and stuff turned up and didn't want to plan on servers, because it would take forever on official servers, just like everything else. And plus, it's just better for me like this, because if I would have got an early access key to it, like everybody, like some of, like a lot of the bigger YouTubers did, I would probably have played on the server with everybody, but that's because there's only limited people playing at the time. As it stands right now, there's a ton. I mean, everybody and their mother's got this game now, so it just kind of defeats the whole purpose of me. Oh, picks it sad. Like, I hear him. All right, so I used a pick. I'm going to hide. I can't really tell if a pick's good for getting meat or hide. You know, like in other games, we'll go nameless. Can't pick you up. You're just decoration. And I'm telling you, sticks, anytime you see a stick, pick the damn thing up, because sticks, I'm going to show you something. This is something I do not agree with in this game that they need to fix. My personal opinion. All right, close that. All right, I've got the bow and arrow, so look what it takes to make arrows. 50 stone. Okay, 50 stone. It takes 50 stone and 5 wood to make a damn foundation, but yet to make an arrow. Is this like some super arrow? That's messed up, guys. The crafting, that's out of balance. I'd even say 30 stone for an axe is out of balance. Well, that's a maul, never mind. Stone club, I would go with that, because I mean, an axe is only 20, that's still a lot. Stone, so is it different stones, I guess? Well, it's just different color, I guess. I don't know. Regardless, that's just jacked up. I don't get that. It's very out of balance in that. Because as it stands, hell, I can barely afford to craft that. And sticks are hard to come by. You should be able to convert wood into sticks. That's just another thing that should be a possibility, in my opinion. All right, so we're going to go back to this. My rant's over, guys. I'm done. Did I not craft one? I'm confused. What am I missing here? Oh, I'm still... Seriously, Twine? Swear to God. I need some more stone. There's my body. Yep. Robbed or blind. Interesting. Keeps the clothes on there, even though I don't have the clothes. Alright. I feel like something's just going to come out after me out of the water. I don't know why, I just feel that way. You ever get that feeling? I don't know, maybe it's the thousands of survival games I've played and that's happened. I don't know. But yes, alright, so let's get that repaired up. I do like, I mean, the repairing, the tools, they break, man, the durability goes out on them pretty quick. I do like how the fact that once you've made something, you put it in your inventory, it's back there again. I mean, making an arrow officially costs more than making a roof. Can I say that? Can I just put that back out there again? I'm sorry, that just doesn't make sense to me. So I really think the developers need to look at that, and I doubt they'll really look at my video at all whatsoever, but I'm saying it, you guys can be my voice. Okay, what am I missing now? I've got 100. Oh, I need twine. Okay. Did I not just craft twine? I'm confused as hell. I thought I crafted another 12 twine. There we go. Now we can craft that thing. I also need to make another bedroll. Oh, no. Actually, I can. This is one thing I do like. You can pick them up. Oh, no. Maybe you can just dismantle them. But you do have to activate your spawn point with them, so that's something I didn't do. Yeah. We learn. That's all you can do. You can just learn. Do I got another level up? Yes, I do. All right. Again, we're going for grit. We need to get that up. And I'm going to go for encumbrance, too. What do we learn now, guys? Stairs, pillars, chandelier, armor. How much does that cost? 2. Wedge. Ooh. Fancy windows. I'm gonna unlock that. I want armor and stuff. That it's gonna become more important. Damn, 240. So yeah, we've got the animal hide though. That's good. The sticks, the wood. Yeah, wood we've got a little bit. We're gonna have to gather some stuff, but we got that now. We can do all that. Let's put our little storage chest down. We don't need any more roofs. So let's get. There we go. I don't want to accidentally make roofs. What is this? Inventory? Oh. So I guess you can't rotate it. Oh yeah, you can. Spin in your little mouse wheel. There we go. Look at that. Storage chest. I wonder how much you can hold though. Small amount. That's alright though. It's better than nothing. Well, I bet you can cook that dude eventually. Let's see. Seeds. Plant fibers we need more of. Irons, don't know where I got that from. Bark, wood. I don't care about peached meat. Okay, I don't care about peached meat. Why do you keep putting it in there? Drop that. Alright, so, wow. We filled up a storage chest already. Dang. Kind of sucks, doesn't it? So now it's about gathering some more. We'll do some exploring here in a little bit. I want to get some wood up. I want to make some arrows, I want to do. Because I don't want to be... I don't want to close quarter combat people, man. It's just... Wow. And I don't know if it's worth killing those guys. I don't know if you get anything off of them. I want to try making another storage box. Because we're going to need multiples. We're going to need a bigger base, too, just for that. Grab up some stone while we're over here. Just in case I have to repair anything. Now my stone sword is fully repaired. I went ahead and did that. Went a bunch of... Oh, that looked like I smooth up fell right into that damn thing. I'm not gonna lie. It's kind of weird. Alright, arrows. I can craft a arrow. I better give me like 20 arrows, dude, for real. I mean, seriously... I don't understand that. Maybe I'm just like not missing the whole picture of it all. It even takes a long time to like make. Seriously? So I got 10 arrows. Okay, so it makes 10 arrows. Okay. I'll go for that. I got Wedge texting me right now. Okay, that's weird. How do you reload? Oh, I guess I gotta drag it on there. Nope. Let's look at info here. Span style equals italic. A long bow with a strong bow and a strong bow, according to blah, blah, blah. Okay, that's awesome. Why can't I reload it, though? We're gonna need water. Dang, we need water. Alright. We gotta figure this bow out, man. No ammo. What do you mean, no ammo? Did I not just craft up flint arrows? Oh, there we go. Oh, don't be wasting them, man. Oh, these guys gone. Now they're gone. When I want to come put an arrow in their ass, they're nowhere to be found. Seriously? Can I interact with their big fire? Can I do anything over here other than just pick up their sticks? Oh, that's cool. I guess I wonder how long that stuff stays on the world. Food, I need to eat some. Is there anything around here to kill? What is that? What the hell? Oh.
Another new one, eh? I could smell it on you. In the beginning, there were only a few of us.
That's cool.
But now, it seems like fresh-faced fools are showing up every week. Not all of them are as friendly as I am, mind you. Watch your step. There are a lot of desperate people out there. Bracelets? You can't remove them. Saw one fool cut his arm clean off trying to get rid of it. He bled to death right there in the sand. Nasty business. Leave it on. You'll start to hear the voices soon enough, and then you'll start seeing the ghosts. I don't think the voices are for us. Not for us here and now.
What the hell?
I think they were talking to somebody else. Back then. Wherever it was. Whenever it was.
Alrighty then.
Farewell. I won't pin my hopes on seeing you again.
Wow. Craft another arrow up. Pick up some more sticks too, because we're really gonna need sticks. Oh, that works so much better. Oh, when you get your flint arrow back. Oh, you don't want none? You saw what happened, didn't you? That's right. I'm a baller. Come back here, boy. Oh, shit. Two of you. I'm not scared. Did I sound scared? That's right, boy. You dead now, son. I wonder what you could do with the bones here. I swear someone's trying to come up on me. Yeah, we need to get into some better tools, man. This stone stuff's for the birds. Gonna need fibers. Always needing fibers. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a person. Alright, so let's do this. Let's repair our tools. What is that noise? See if I can take him out with an arrow. They really gotta fix that animation. Dude, that animation is so gimped up. I want to open him up. Okay, take some stone. I'll do that. How many arrows do I got? I only got 4 left. Jeez. Go through some arrows pretty fast. Alright. Can we do it? I don't know if I'm hitting him, though. That got him. Caught him around. So fighting is a little bit challenging in the fact that you have no stamina. Got him. Thank God they're not hard. I mean, they really aren't. So what the hell? Why can't I guess it takes a little bit of time. Is there anything around your camp that I want that I can take? Guess not, really. They don't really give you much opportunity to steal stuff from folks. Oh, let's go back over to our little base over here. I'm telling you, man, this game is beautiful. kind of like that little island right there. Here, look underwater. Even underwater looks beautiful. And it's yet to get dark yet, so I don't know how long that lasts for. Oh, did I still not get a full drink? Here we go. Go ahead and eat some food, too. I'm telling you, man, this is just awesome. So there's the spear of that dude. It's like anything over here we need? There's our base. There's a crocodile. God, it sounds like something's coming at me in the water. Well, he just looks mean. Come on. I know he runs fast. Oh, yeah. Why can't I? There we go. Ooh. Ouch. That hurt. I have no stamina. Oh, it got me. The stamina thing is what sucks right now. I really believe that the stamina issue is not... You shouldn't use that much when you attack. Again, it's early access, though. I mean, this is the whole purpose of it. I think they need to tweak that. There we go. Let's go over here and get our crap. Hopefully he... I don't see him. I wonder if they despawn when they kill you. No, he's right there. Oh, seriously? I'm running my little happy butt away. I'm probably gonna die again. Hopefully that dude will draw a distraction for me. That sounds like he's trying. Can I just like run in my house and hide? Will they just go away now? Oh, it worked. It did. Look at him. You froze him. So either a sandstorm's a coming. I think it's a sandstorm, dude. Check it out. Man, this is so freaking cool. Well, I don't know what's happening. It just got cloudy all of a sudden. Look at him. He's just frozen. All right. We got to get our stuff back on. All right. I'm going to put you one. Put you two. Put you three. You four. Put you down here, number eight. We'll eat you. We got nine arrows. Really, dude? Just going to kind of chill out there? Okay. How do I get twine in my fire? I don't know if there's anything to do with that, but let's go from here. Alright. Let's see now. I got some inventory management to do real quick. I guess things just stay. I hope that's not the case, because if that is, it's gonna be pretty bad. Alright, let's see here. So I need twine. No, I want this right here. Let me open the wood box. I need the twine. And I need the fibers. Alright, let's see here. How much is another storage box? So we need two of those. Alright, get us a crafted box up. There we go, now another box. That'll help. Let's see here. Five. What is up, everybody? Sorry about that. My hard drive filled up and everything I'd finished recording earlier, like, disappeared. Basically, the video ended. It only recorded like 24 minutes or 20 minutes of it. So I figured I'd come back in after I went ahead and decided to gather up some stuff. So I built more storage. Check this out. I've got 453 stone, 347, and I actually got about 28 iron stone now. and we've got, you know, plenty of fiber and stuff. I need more sticks, so I'm after. So I'm going to be going after some more wood and stuff like that, and probably some stone whenever I can. But it's actually starting to turn night for once, which I was kind of shocked about that. But yeah, man, this game's amazing, guys. I mean, I don't know what else to tell you. I mean, there are some quirky things with it. I mean, getting used to the whole dodging thing. Yeah, I'm out of stamina now. I would really, if you're gonna play this game, I've noticed a lot of people, they don't seem to have a problem like I do with stamina. And I don't know, maybe it's because I run everywhere, but I mean, honestly, grit, I would pump up grit the most. That, encumbrance and strength, and you know, I tell you, I mean, there's a lot of stuff you want to add to it. I mean, survival, it basically slows down your eating and stuff, but food and water really aren't a hard thing. Now, if we get out in the desert further out, we're going to need it, so, but for the meantime, I'm pumping up everything into that. I have no points left. I do have some recipes we can learn. Do I have that? No, I've already got that, yeah. So what is that? Light chest piece. That's two to unlock. We got three available. Chandelier, which is like candles and stuff. So stone dagger. You can dual wield in the game too. That's what's so cool. I mean, there's just so much stuff to this game, guys. I'm loving it, man. I am just, wow. I'm so excited about this and getting into it. Now we got pillars. I was going to unlock one for unlocking a pillar. And then light wrap. I don't know about you. The windows are one. So I'm going to do building parts right now because I want to build a little bit. Then blacksmith. That's going to take three to unlock. So I have to get some more levels. Which I'll focus on doing that off camera. Ooh, boy, did it get dark. So those are like other spots that there are, I guess, bad guys. See? Man, we just sit there and it got dark as all get out. I think I can make a torch. Let's make a torch. There's two different torches you can make. Improvised doesn't last long at all. This one takes coal. Oh, I didn't even think to look about that. I got a fire out here somewhere. Hold on. Let's turn gamma up a little bit. Wow, that really didn't help in anything, did it? It didn't help me, at least. Oh, here's my fire. There's no coal in here, so how the hell do you get coal? I got some human flesh, too. It's like I can't get rid of that. I don't understand. So we're going to have to figure out how to get coal. I guess it's just going to be like the whatever. I guess. I don't know. Hold on. We're going to do this. So we need a stick. Some fiber. I want to make a torch, damn it. What the? Ooh. There's a little bit of buggy things like we talked about. I'm going to craft three of them. Shit, why not? Oh, yeah. It doesn't use resources until it makes them. Dude, I love this. I love this freaking game. Can I just tell you that? I mean, this game is awesome. How's my food? That's another thing, is the food sometimes doesn't go down. Ooh. I love how you can get multiple drinks out of a water skin, other than some games, which we're not going to talk about. Okay, there we go. I just want to roll mouse. Oh, there we go. Look, that's so much better. But look at all this. Now, another thing is, you can actually gather, well, it's not with a bow. Is it that way? Or with your tools. What is this? Inventory, menu? Oh. Surrender. Now, you can also turn these guys over here into slaves if I don't know how to do it, but we're going to try that too. Guys, there's just so much to do in this game. I mean, I can't express how excited I am about it. I mean, I've been waiting for this game for a very long time. I haven't said much about it on the channel. You can go back and watch some older videos, but once I saw the first trailer for this game, like a little sneak peek of it, I was like, oh God, it's the next thing. It's going to be the next big game. And games like this give way to games like Ark, to Badia, something swimming underneath there? Oh, fish. You know, it's a testament that you know, games are getting, there's good games out there all the time. So it's starting to lighten up outside. Let me fix my gamma before I freak out too much. I can't remember, I didn't change my settings on that too much, I don't think. There we go. 1.8 is a pretty good gamma on this. So I did get my NVIDIA drivers. I don't know if it looks any difference. We'll find out when I render the videos, because the first half of this video is recorded on the regular, my old NVIDIA drivers, and this is recorded with it optimized by NVIDIA, which it bumped everything to ultra. Here, I'll show you real quick. So this is what the optimization did for me. Ultra, ultra, medium, general shadows, and then high texture, and then that was it. Let's put that to ultra and just see. Still getting 50 FPS. Well, I don't know. I mean, it doesn't bother me. I don't know, guys. You tell me. But yes, I'm going to be doing a lot of Conan videos, guys. If you don't like it, you don't want to see too much of it, let me know. Just say, hey, chill on the Conan videos. I do have some bad news about Savage Lands, though. I think I'm going to be done with Savage Lands for a little while until something big happens to it. I'm to the point where I'm stuck. I got to start over again, and I'm ready for them to do some. I'm waiting for the big update to come out, and until that time, I think I'm going to put Savage Land on pause right now. I'm sorry, guys. I know you guys. Savage Lands and Subsistence have been like the two best games on this channel. So I'm sorry about that. I am going to keep playing it. I mean, it's not going to disappear forever. I am going to continue to play it. See, these guys just completely up. I love that little swirling of the desert, of the dirt in there. I wonder where the hell they went. Yeah. Screw you, hippies. Oop, stick. Oop, more sticks. So anyway, let me know what you guys think about that. Do you want me still want me to continue on Savage Lands? I want to know y'all's opinion of it, because if I do continue, I'm thinking about starting completely over and just going at it again. I almost want to go back to freaking Legacy build, because I just liked Legacy so much. Nothing against Beta, I don't know. I need to stay with Beta. So you guys tell me what you think. That's all I got for you guys, man. I hope you guys are enjoying the content. I'm trying to get like one or two videos out a day. There's going to be some new things coming. Multiplayer, 7 Days to Die with all four horsemen. I've been talking about that. It's happened. All four of us finally again. Hadn't been like that since Ark days. So, excitement, guys. Till next time, I've been Bloodstalker. This has been Conan Exiles, baby. Woohoo! Oh, ouch. Woohoo! There we go. Oh, they came back anyway. Woohoo! Look at him jump. Look at him jiggle. Oh, I'm so bad. All right, guys. As always, peace out, y'all.